So, thanks for this opportunity to participate at the Things Virtual Conference. I'm Marco Leoni and I work in the R&D department, Digital Device and IoT in Cavagna Group. And I will speak today about the experience we had and the solution that we bring to cities to make them smarter. So, Cavagna Group is a family business since 1949. Our main activities are in the gas industries, and we are dedicated to LPG, natural gas, industrial gas, medical gas. And in the course of the time, the company decided to move from mechanical device to digital device to solve new problem that the customer phase over time. And so at this point, we have developed these three devices. One is an oxygen valve with digital and communication capabilities that send information about the oxygen cylinders. The second one is used in the LPG market when you have two cylinders connected and you want to understand which one is empty and which one is full. And the third one is a ultrasonic residential smart meter for natural gas and LPG. And of course, what we achieved is that we have tried to go in different countries around the world with our products to solve a different issue. And of course, this came with challenges because the needs of a customer, for example, in the United States, is completely different from the needs of a customer in Australia. And of course, everything is concerning also the LoRa WAN regional power meter, the frequency, and all this type of stuff. And of course, also something about the coverage. So, about the smart meter, what we had is that our customer in the propane industries are located mainly in small towns where there are few people. So up to now, maybe there was no LoRaWAN coverage. So we worked with our partner and customer to help them in find a way to create a private LoRa network with a simple gateway so that they could gather the information of their customer thanks to the smart meter. So in this case, we were able with the smart meter to reduce the time needed for reading the volume, especially because the consumption in some area of our customer very low. So we reduce the cost for them to get the information about the consumption of their customers. Then in this case is a device that is used in the LPG market, and basically what happens sometimes that the user, they have two cylinders outside their home for their needs. And then sometimes at the end, after some time of consumption, one of the two cylinders finish. So thanks to the mechanical device that was already developed, the second cylinder start to work. But what happens is that sometimes the user forget that the first cylinder was empty. So with this digital device that works with LoRaWAN, we are able to send this notification to the user, to the gas company. So we were able to make the life of the user easier because even though they were using LPG with cylinder, they would feel like they were in a natural gas environment because they never had interruption of the gas. And the third device that is more important is about the oxygen industry and the oxygen cylinders. This device it allows to have a complete overview of an oxygen cylinder, so we are able to know the quantity of gas left in the cylinder, the position of the cylinder. Also understand what is the time left of cylinder, understanding if the valve, so if the flow of oxygen is open or closed, and all these features that are in the device help to improve the life of the gas companies that provide and supply the cylinders to hospital and to domiciliary use. so they could monitor when the cylinder is finished, if there are alert situation. So they improved on the gas supplier side their logistics, and on the final user and the nurse and the doctors, they had more control of a patient therapy. So all of this thanks to the LoRaWAN network. Of course, this it implies that we had to work with hospital and other party to understand how to deploy the LoRa network to be sure that the communication of the information from device was going to the Cavagna Group platform, where we are able to collect and give insight and important information to all the parties involved with this device. Thanks for this presentation.